It's been quite a day. To the point that this got late. Real late. So, we're gonna have the halftime show because I already recorded it. But, let's not make it any later than it already is, huh? We don't need to do that. It's the last Monday Night Football game of the season. We'll do the 5 minute quarters, have the halftime show. We're not gonna do anything hasty here, like say, oh, I'm gonna do fucking a cartwheel over some bears juggling chainsaws to make up for this. No. Let's not add anything more, because it seems like adding more things causes more problems. Just gonna play it by ear. By the way, so here's what I learned this past Sunday, that Gus Johnson is still broadcasting the NFL. And he fucking sucks. It is wild to me how he sounds good in Madden, but he fucking sucks otherwise. Astounding. He was doing commentary on the fucking Seattle-Detroit game with, who was it? It was a former NFL player, obviously. Aqib Talib, that's who it was. And he sounded like fucking, he sounded like fucking Dave Chappelle How High. He sounded coked out of his fucking bin. He would not shut the fuck up and make any token point. And Gus Johnson sounded like he was on some fucking Xanax. I don't know what the fuck is wrong there. All terrible. Game sucked too. Detroit tried to make it a game later on, but you know. Too little too late. Russell Wilson did win me my fucking fantasy championship though, so thanks buddy. It's gonna be a long fucking afternoon, or night, actually. It's 7 p.m. right now as I'm recording this. Avoids a sack by getting it off as he's hit. The stop was made by Joe Hayden. Oh, yeah. This is gonna be a long fucking day. Jesus fucking Christ.
Stories about old time players in the NFL that literally they could go out in the pitch black and make throws and catch. God damn it.
God damn it. Okay, well, our defense really needs to not suck balls next time. Oh, I'm surprised he took that out.
The Steelers got the ball into the end zone on their last possession. They'll take over at the 19. First down and 10. The stop was made by Joe Hayden. Second and 6 yards to go. Ball of their own 24.
God damn it. That would have been nice. Would have been nice. Toss up, Chris. I think we're going to let this quarter run out. Because I got to think about what I'm going to do here.
And we'll have a first down and 10.
I'm only lining up because, because it's not going to let me sit in that menu forever.
Down, and they're going to need just about 3 yards to pick up the first.
God damn it, this is worse. Gonna have to do. See what the pass goes to Moore. All right, let's do this. Got it. Thanks. Oh, they had that shit scouted from the start. Damn, we got taken down by the fucking kicker. What a bitch. Fuck, they're stacking it. God damn it.
A burst of speed,
oh,
angry.
Shit! To fucking kill myself.
Made the reception on that scoring strike that will go for a 45-yard touchdown. Sean Schreiser is good on the play.
Oh, God damn it. Why the fuck did you do that? Colt, what are you doing? Okay, he didn't fucking drop it this time. What the fuck is this? God damn it. Damn it! Nope, gotta go for it. Gotta go for it. Closer. Inside him. He's wrestled down around the 15-yard line by Clark. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 15-yard line. Let's try for the touchdown. Has a man out to his right. He's got it. Touchdown.
This quarterback has a tremendous understanding of what this defense is trying to do to him.
Phil Dawson will be kicking off. Brown is back to receive the kick. And takes off from his own goal line.
Oh, what a brilliant fucking tackle, dude. That was almost as powerful as a hostile wind. Okay. Looks like they're not gonna pursue this any further. Oh yeah. I guess we might as well fix this problem while we're here. Well, it's halftime. I think you know what that means.
the fuck up. Come on, you asswipe, bleep for me. Yeah, I'm not really sure how I made that fuck up either, but, yeah, that's that. Oh, I guess we can have another one. Why not? It's the last Monday Night Football game of the season. So, here's this thing that I recorded, but really had no fucking idea where to put. I guess now I know. Oh, everything is normal. Oh, alright, well. Set up the match, might as well have it. Good to see Buff Bagwell as being just as useful as he always is. Thank you. Well, that was not good. But at least we cleared that up.
We'll have to see how both teams respond if the second half kickoff is just seconds away.
This score should not be the way it is right now. Peyton Hillis is a stupid, dumb asshole. That is all I'm going to say on that matter. Don't fucking fumble it again, dude. Yeah, I was going to say, don't fucking take this one out.
A nice play there results in a big gain through the air.
Yeah, and you see the defensive back try to make a play on the ball there instead of making sure the pass fell incomplete. This guy will make a lot of big plays for his team, but sometimes a bit of a gamble at that time it didn't pay off.
We'll see if he takes the ball here. He'll serve on approach the next time he finds a room in his rush.
Hurry the fuck up, guys. I got another thing to do. That's also horribly late.
So far in this one, as you can see, this player has been the impact performer of the game so far. McCoy will hand it off.
The Browns got hammered by the defense on that play. You know, that's one of the few times in this game that we've seen the defense respond well to the run.
Here's a pass over the middle. He drops the easy pick. Cribs was his intended target. Third down and 12 to go. Searching for a receiver. He's tackled around the 26-yard line by Clark. And they line the ball up at the 26.
I want to see if they notice Cribs unblocked right there. I'm going to give him a few seconds, see if they realize it. I guess they're just not going to realize it. Okay.
Throws it deep to the end zone. Right through his hands. He almost had the pick.
Whoa, that was really lucky. That one wasn't picked out. Not a good decision at all.
I hate the way Chris Collins where it says that. I want him to die every time I hear him say that. That way. This seems like a fairly easy decision. Yeah. It should be 34-7, at least. I'm not happy about this. We can make this work. And the Steelers is fucking sucked since their first fucking drive. I've not been able to get shit going. I definitely expect them to snap this. Nice try, asswipe.
He gets the sack, and the offensive lineman didn't have much of a chance.
He delivered a perfect swim move, and he was into the backfield in a flash. That's a kind of his signature move, if you will. He's had a lot of success using it to get to the quarterback.
Start this final quarter with the ball. Time is against them.
Looking for a man. And looks left. Throws. And he's knocked out
at the 44-yard line.
Gain of 10 on the pass completion. Goes through his progression. Watch out, he's got space.
Good job there by the quarterback to fit that ball in there for good coverage.
Yeah, and the defensive back didn't really do anything
know.
Wrong there. The quarterback just...
Well, Gus, you can call that good coverage if you want. I don't know if I would agree, honestly, but it's nice of you to lie. That's much appreciated.
Throws to his right. Throws it into coverage. Easily intercepted.
Oh, fuck him. Fuck him. Fuck him. Why on earth would they call a fucking draw play on second and inches? John, I'm trying not to badmouth you because you're dead now, but you're giving me some bad fucking plays, buddy. Fuck you doing? They're not keen on calling timeouts. I'm not really keen on saving them any time.
Facing second and three now. Just a minute remains in this football game.
That's about that.
That concludes our game.
It sure does. It sure does, Gus. No. Nope. Nope. Let's not do that. Well, that was Monday Night Football. What is our next contest? Looks like it's Chiefs Broncos on Saturday, January 8th. Because I'm playing both Saturday games on week 18, because, you know, it's Saturday Night Football for one, but another thing, it's also week 18. Never had one of those before. Anyway, please leave.